full of running. He's getting better and better each week. Swan, just 41 disposals today for Dane Swan. Lockyer was snookered, but he got out of it. Medhurst, there's the instant play on, and there's the results of it. 10 goals for the corner for the Pies. They are running hot. It's a brutal performance by the Pies. No mercy at all in this last quarter on Fremantle. No surprise that Medhurst would kick that goal either. It's a trademark Medhurst goal.
He's such a dangerous player. And there was one lapse where he perhaps should have given it off and decided to go for it, but he's been very unselfish today. And I've liked his contribution.
Well, what do you do next week if Leon Davis is right? Who goes out?